Hey guys, it's easy to lose muscle when you're losing body fat. What can you do about it? Add strength training to your routine. Strength training changes two things on a cellular level. Number one, it increases protein sensitivity. So even if your nutrition isn't perfect, you're utilizing more dietary protein, and then it improves protein balance, which also helps protect muscle tissue. Two good reasons to add strength training to your lifestyle. This is day 1076 of Train Like a Champion.